A man dies after being crushed between a garbage truck and a wall.
In News 5's Michelle Hopkins is live in Milford tonight with our number one story. Michelle?
Yeah, we're here at the Double Gate condominium complex in Milford, and this is exactly where that horrible freak accident happened here earlier today. 52-year-old Rodney Brown, an employee of Container Systems Incorporated, met an untimely death.
And I hear the garbage truck like normal, and then just hear a loud thud. And I didn't think much of it, and then I hear the ambulance roll up.
His condo's so close, Kyle Clossing, one of the first to hear the impact, a shock when he finally heard what happened.
He got killed.
He got killed. I did not know that. Just trying to do his job.
52-year-old Rodney Brown doing his job, one he'd done many times before, delivering a dumpster, only this time something went terribly wrong.
The truck rolled backwards and pinning him between the truck and the gates and dumpster. And that's a resident here found him that way. And we're not sure for how long he was there.
OSHA and Container Systems Incorporated is investigating how this could have happened. Preliminary reports suggest the truck may have slipped out of gear. In the meantime, family, friends, and co-workers devastated by the news of this accident. Hard to believe for people who live here.
It's very horrible.
And just to show you how people here really do care, a resident from here just laid these flowers in memory of Rodney Brown, a Container Systems worker just doing his job today. Michelle Hopkins, News 5.